Morocco really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane.
Tries to float one.